Good morning, everyone. I am Dr. Satyabrata, MDDM Clinical Pharmacology, and today I am going to talk on drugs used in dyslipidemia. We all know that dyslipidemia is a dread condition and can lead to heart problems. And the drugs used in dyslipidemia are atorvastatin, rosuvastatin, pitavastatin, simvastatin, and ezetimibe, PCSK9 inhibitors like ivarlokumab, alirocumab, and bempedoic acid, etc. And we will discuss on individual drugs in for the session. Thank you very much.